Hey guys, I'm Rosavane, and welcome back to another part of Watch Dogs 2. So where we last left off was that we finally started our journey into San Francisco with Marcus. There we go, my bad. Yeah, because I forgot it was either Marcos or Marcus. Marcos is probably confusion because of Borderlands 2. That whole game has their own Marcus, their own popular Marcos thing. But this is Marcus Holloway. Gotta remember the name more thoroughly. And yeah, we're gonna play the game as we are. Also, I have set up differently, a different setup now, in terms of the quality. This. It's that plus there. I don't know what that plus meant. Alright, but yeah, I have everything set up. And I turned off screen space reflections and San Francisco fog because, and emotion blur, which I didn't realize was actually on. Last time it was on, I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention to it. I came into this game and I'm looking at somebody eating. Why am I looking at people eating? I loaded up into this part of the area. But yeah, it should work a little bit better now. So there should be no more motion blur, which I hated motion blur so much. No, it looked weird and junky. Uh-huh. Oh look, I don't know if that's copyrighted music. I better be careful. I gotta speak over it really quickly, really quickly. I don't want to be copywritten. Don't copyright me, people, please. All right. But yeah, I turned those down and the frame rate should be fine. When I looked over the video when I was working on it or editing it, it looked kind of fine anyways, so yeah. Hey, buddy.
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that.
What?
I'd completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, it sucked. But I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
I don't know your miniature army, but okay. He has nothing. You got money. Thank you. Wait, he was a veteran soldier, isn't it? No, he's a knitting blogger. That's amazing. Okay. No. Why am I talking to these people? Wait.
Your deck is trash. You've got too many cards. Here, look. Get rid of all your wetlands cards. Your monsters there are all garbage, and you're only getting a +1 synergy bonus. You should be drawing +3 in like under 4 turns. Hi.
What does that have to do with me? What? I don't get it. Am I missing something here? Am I missing something? Oh, there's money right there. Nothing there. Okay. Oh, there's a lady here. I didn't see that. Bonita. Machine operator? Interesting.
How's it?
I had to go through that door, but let me talk to this lady.
So, I rolled a 12 and just barely made a hit, but it was enough. My paladin was down to 1 life before I was able to heal everyone with a prayer for divine intervention to my deity, Arneson.
Okay. I don't know what this game is about. Like, I don't know what this game is about, looking at the statue here. But it sounds pretty interesting, honestly. Considering that I, myself, have to learn about video games a lot more.
What the fuck? Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person to play. It's one of those new German games. Yeah?
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace. I'd love to, but I'm kind of running late.
Eh, fair enough.
Thank you. Oh, so what? Basically Marcus is actually a gamer himself. He likes playing board. He likes tabletops. That's very interesting. Because there's no way that I would have known that until, you know, they talked about it to me as a character. There we go. Metal finger. So the headquarters underground, I'm assuming. Home! Achievement action unlocked. Home! Okay. Interesting.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
Alright, you need 2 things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
Oh, nice.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is
yep.
happening.
You better get it's going. Really happening. We're playing
Hell
this game.
Yeah, man.
This guy.
Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're going to focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Got it.
Don't worry.
So that was in like the...
Alright, are we gonna program in this game?
Check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here, you've gotta check this out.
Go. Show me.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set?
Yes.
Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, oh, so it's like what? A I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999, absolutely.
Oh, yeah, yeah, because they did talk about the research app in the action points. I unlocked some action points or some... No, I had previous action points that would eventually help with whatever this thing is. So I picked up some rewards for this. Okay, so they brought back the research things. Okay, I remember this. I totally remember it. It's the skill tree, basically. But they call it research instead. Alright, do we need more hacking, social engineering, disruption city, thinker, gadgetry master? What is this? Okay, so this is for gadgets, for sure. This is gadgets. This is hacking capacity, it looks like. Shooting... I don't know what this is going to be about. What is this about? Taunt. Equip the jumper with a speaker. Okay. I want to get the social engineering one. Because I want to get more resources, I think. Locked by previous node. Oh, I had to research this. Create distraction. Okay, I can probably get that. Yes. Done. And so I don't have enough research points for the next bit here, but APB, suspect located, place a false APB on your target and broadcast the location. I love that. That's an amazing ability. That literally is an amazing ability. That is an amazing ability. I gotta go for that. I really gotta go for that one. That is amazing. You can arrest someone for no reason at all. That is fantastic. Okay, I need some more botnet, I think. Yeah, I need the charges to go up a little bit. Because I might not have enough for like certain like types of stuff. So that would be a one big thing. One huge factor that is necessary. I only got one charge, one research point left. But it doesn't seem like it will allow me to do any other one, I think. Alright, we're good.
Behold, the wonders of technology.
A 3D yes. printer.
This? Is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Oh man, I love that. He tried to do an Arnold Schwarzenegger kind of thing. Alright, let's use the 3D printer. Pretty interesting, because I didn't think 3D printer would be one of the key technology stuff in the game. Okay, so we can build weapon stuff. Weapon slot. A stun gun. Oh, we can put skins on our game stuff. Okay, okay. That's cool. Game over. Alright, what's in my weapon slot? Oh, I can make a pistol! I can make a pistol! 3D print a pistol! What is this madness? Oh my god, this is absolute crazy. How the hell do you get a gun in the 3D printer? And it actually works. I swear, this is so weird. That is so weird. Okay, I didn't print out the thing I needed to print out, but I printed out a gun that was free for me. Paint job? No. Military? No. I do have enough money to purchase some of those stuff, but I'm not doing it. Buy and equip. I'm assuming this is kind of like how, in the first Watch Dogs DLC with Bad Blood DLC, we get to use like the little vehicle that T-Bone was using. It's kind of similar in a manner, I think. Honestly, I have a classmate who was talking about 3D printers, and This would not take about 1 second to create. You do not create a jumper in like a second. It takes about maybe months to actually generate something like that. Or days, I mean. Like a few days. Not months. My bad. I might be wrong here. But honestly, you do not get it in an instant. This is just creative fantasy. Honestly, it's the greatest creative fantasy I've ever seen in my life. Alright. I want to also create one more thing. I want to create an actual weapon for myself because I need some weaponry. They may be expensive, but I can go for military stuff a little bit here and there. Oh, there's more. I didn't see the bottom section here. Shotgun or this? I need a suppressed gun. Yeah, that would be one of my favorite right there. Sniper rifle. I have a free gun, but that's only because of the other games that I've... Or the action points, probably. Range is pretty bad. I'll buy an equip. Got an achievement unlocked. Menace. Alright. Got ourselves the gun we need. For the time being. This is only for in case we need to fight. I don't want to get into trouble and get stuck in a fight. I don't want to just fight with a pistol. It's not strong enough to survive. And honestly, that's not how I survived with Aiden, too. Because Aiden had like some problems without like guns. Like, he had to have a gun in order to survive. Oh, I can shop here? Oh, I can buy shirts here. Sweet! Oh, no, this is my closet, isn't it? Never mind, it's not. I like a sweater. I honestly like sweaters a lot. Wardrobe. Oh, I can change it, I guess? Oh, yeah, okay. So they have certain shops that actually don't have... Bottoms? Oh, no, thank you, I guess. Kind of like me walking my underwear. Oh, premium. Oh, yeah, because I unlocked some stuff from Not pre-purchase, the pre-order maybe? Oh, there's a Twitch hoodie, great. Private eye coat. Zodiac top. White top. Sweater. Well, it's Christmas, kind of, but... Or I am recording it on Christmas Eve, so... I want you, yeah, this is great. This is actually a great top. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna keep the pants, because the pants are what I want. Alright, let's talk to Horatio. Horatio!
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we obviously all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick.
I make cat herder? Go
impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
Oh, he's not moving.
Right, that's
out there.
What I like to hear. Link up with
oh,
you
no, no, no,
ready
no,
to
no.
do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
All right. So now I unlock the online cooperative stuff, which is not a good idea because I will get attacked by a bunch of hackers. Because I have been playing Watch Dogs 1 and I had no end of people chasing after me and bothering me about how I had to hack against them.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Got it. Oh, I see it. New operation available in the middle of the top screen. Tab, DedSec app, taking down Bloom. This is the long-term plan, okay. This is the main operation stuff right now. Use DedSec Act to track new missions. Tracking mission. Okay, okay, I see. Alright, cool. I should also talk to this guy as well, considering that they didn't force you to talk to him. Nope. Nope. I like how it's like, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Income error. Nope, 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 nope. Income error.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the counselor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Okay, I guess. I feel like there would be some kind of, like, thing with the WKZ, I guess. I'm gonna rest up. I believe the resting was supposedly a save point for us, usually, back in the days. Before stuff, because usually they do save it for you while you're, like, resting. I like how my shirt's messed up already, a little bit. I'm only, like, sleeping for 2 hours or three, and it's already giving me that dramatic noise. Yep. Time to wake up, Marcus. Alright, let's go. We shall get going. Yeah, we gotta get out. Come on. Let's go. What do you have? Your future boyfriend. Your future boyfriend. F you and F your mother. I like how they all have like some message that kind of says, no, you're not here to hack me at all. What is that? I see a blue icon there. Give me a second before we continue outwards. Oh, there's some hacking equipment stuff, like the supplies to help you hack better. Wait, how do you get to it then? It's around here. Oh, I see. Oh, okay, okay. How do I... Alright, well... I guess not. I thought I could do it, but apparently not yet. It's maybe because I haven't gotten it yet. Like, I haven't gotten to the point where the thing is upgraded to the point that it can do those things. That's an interesting artwork. Alright, let's get going. Let's get going. Yeah, there's some supplies down there, but I can't get to it. Not yet. I'm not skilled enough yet. But this kind of headquarters is pretty bad, I think. Because it's easily accessible, or it's easily noticeable if people were not to... If people were not to, pay attention to the insides of the area. Toggle everywhere to locate rewards and operations intel. Got it.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye.
We got post it.
Ops to the DedSec app, and doing them Bubble helps us get followers. People, and followers are
Don't
ours.
Let them steal our voice.
Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Got it. Alright, so we found this guy. He's scanned to have something. Can I talk? In a low carb diet. Gonna get some money, of course.
Creep.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry, I didn't know what I'm doing. What do I do with this? It's a talk, but I can't talk. There's no button for it. So what do I do? I just... to locate side operation intel. Is there another orange signal somewhere else? Because there's one guy here, but he's not allowing me to talk to him.
No! Nope. Not getting in this.
My bad. I like how the lady's laughing at me for just carrying a gun. Stealing more money. Okay. How do I talk to you? What? Okay, now that's not what I wanted. How do I talk to this guy? This guy doesn't... it says talk, but I don't know how to talk. Nah, I'm pressing E.
Whoa! You alright?
You're talking crazy.
Maybe stun gun.
Rich motherfucker.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Okay. Bling. I like how those TV stuff pop up now. Because it used to do that a lot, but more so of a radio station when you get inside the stuff. So I talked to the... I can't talk to the guy because he's not, like... he's not working. He's not willing to operate for some reason. Because I think the objective is still not working on me. Like, the objective for some reason is still not working. I mean... how do I talk to him? This is Hacknet. In Hacknet, look for orange signals to locate side objective. But then I already did. And I found him, but it just didn't... it's not letting me go into it. Well, there's a red car, it looks like. So what then? I don't know. Hospitalized for extreme... oh, it's a police car. I didn't know red was police. I need to figure out where to go. I really don't know what to do. Reach the deplorous part. There we go. Now we're gonna go back there again. Okay. Okay, okay. We're in the park. Are they gonna let me talk to this guy now? Are they finally gonna let me talk? My god, I'm wasting time just not being able to talk to this freaking character NPC.
Don't let them steal our voice.
There we go. Finally.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What is a big pharma CEO?
Oh, I know this. Dude, I know this.
Huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
Yeah, maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
You know what's amazing? I know what this is referenced to. This is a good reference.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani.
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price.
Oh, yes, it is the reference.
You're the most hated man in America? Yeah, why ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Oh my god, they're using this reference. I gotta commend Ubisoft for using this reference, because this is a reference to, it's exactly the same thing. The CEO's name in this game is not the same exact CEO we know outside of the game, Because there is one outside of the... God damn it, I'm freaking hunting again. Marcus, God damn it.
Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I don't have a car. You just sent me the mission and that's it. You just sent me a freaking car and that's it. Oh, I got a friend helping, I guess? I'm assuming? It's so random, too. Like, it was, like, super random. Oh boy, I have a freaking cooperative guy. So anyways, let me continue with the conversation thing.
Marcus, guys, the cyber driver trailer just dropped.
Oh yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
I didn't kill anybody yet, but okay. Am I going the wrong way? Alright, well, I'm just gonna try to get out of here as much as possible. Sorry. I can't see for Shaosh. But yeah, in a general sense, I'm gonna probably get killed here. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Sorry. Oh my god, no! 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 Almost hit that person too. Oh, no, I didn't mean to kill the person. Deathsec's ally is near you. I know, but I can't. I can't hold on to this. I have to get away from this cop first. I'm trying to get away. I'm not here for a cooperative right now. Oh. Oh. Out. I don't know why people are here, but it looks like they're... So anybody who's in my game is actually here. Alright, here we go. Oh wow, what the hell is going on? There's so much things happening, I just can't get it. I don't get it at all. Escaping. And we're escaped. Alright, we escaped. Sweet! Escaped. Done. Alright, so anyways, what I was trying to say there was basically, I was confused. I'll talk about that, but let me start say to the point. It was similar to, it's a reference to something that happened in reality. It pertained to the Wu-Tang Clan, basically. I read this up, I'm not sure why I did, but it came to my ears or to my attention because I knew Wu-Tang Clan a little bit. Basically, Wu-Tang Clan had a really popular, or a very rare CD mix or something like that. I'm not sure if I remember correctly. It was a really, it was one of their hittest, like, one of the biggest hit kind of thing. Like, it was really expensive. It was like millions and millions of dollars. They raised an auction to raise up for, against a disease or something like that, I think. It was kind of like a charity sort of thing. I'm not sure if I'm correct. I'm a little bit off a little bit, probably. But then, apparently, the same CEO, but with a different name in this game, he also bought the thing, but he only used, he gave the money, yeah, but it was kind of forced on them to, it was kind of forced on them to let him buy it, because he paid the money, but they couldn't do anything to him, so they started, like, crap talking to him, but he's also, like, being cocky about the fact that he owns them kind of thing, like, he owns the disc, he will shred the disc in general sense, like, he was trying to threaten the Wu-Tang Clan for with their biggest, like, rarest item of music in the auction, from the auction. So yeah, that was the result of it. I'm not too entirely sure. You could kind of read it up online, just search up, like, Wu-Tang Clan auction with CEO or something, farmer CEO or something. I'm pretty sure the farmer CEO did. I'm not so sure 100%, but I'm pretty sure that he kind of got some, he got some fine or something like that for, oh, come on, really? He probably got some fines for sort of like getting corruption or something like that. I don't even know. It's like stupid. It's a really dumb thing, honestly. Honestly, he was dumb enough to also raise the money for leukemia, like to go up against people who have leukemia when they didn't do anything wrong. Like, he just want money. He wanted money rather than just actual people who are like alive and healthy. So yeah, I mean, to my eyes, I think he's just an asshole out in the public, but I like how the game actually took reference of that, and that they're going to kind of let us put our anger against the real person into a digital person that's similar to him, in a sense. Oh man, I should've took a car. Man, this lens, beautiful. What's that sound? What is that freaking sound? Don't know what it is. There's sounds that are telling me, like some phone is ringing or something. Also, I'm very curious, can we go to Oakland in this area? Oh! Not again! I wonder if we can go to Oakland. Unless the starting area was Oakland, then I might be a little bit confused. Because I recently saw a commercial of Oakland, and I didn't think that was a thing for Oakland. I didn't know Oakland was in California. It was actually nearby San Francisco, apparently. Oh! Hey, that person was about to hit me again. Another person was trying to hit me. I'm trying to look for people with money. Alright. What is this? What is this thing I'm looking at? Oh, that's my online operation. That's not what I'm aiming for. I want to aim for... not money bag, not that. I'm looking for... today is my day, need to get there in time. Oh, it's like an Uber kind of mission. I get it. I kind of get it. Okay, there's a lot of missions to the... there's too many things. I literally don't know what to do. Okay, I think my main mission's at the headquarters. Side operation. Hack Bubble Dake's phone in San Maceo. Can we fast travel near it? Yes, we can. Okay. I like how you can fast travel to any shop nearby the area. So that's good. Makes it easier for me to deal with the missions and stuff. Alright. But honestly, it's a huge bunch of mess. I don't want to see online stuff because I'm not interested in online stuff. I want to deal with other stuff first, but... oh, Palo Alto. Really? This is Palo Alto? I have never been to Palo Alto, but I've heard of it. But yeah, I've been to San Francisco once. I mentioned this in the last episode, but I just didn't have the time to talk too much about it.
Sure.
Let me mark this stuff on the map.
Okay. Hi.
Select. Alright. Dead Set Act? Okay, so there's a bunch of other stuff I can deal with. Okay, got it. A bunch of cars on demand. I believe I stole one of the cars, and they usually get kind of added onto the thing, I guess. Paint jobs, I guess. What happened? Oh, there it is. I see it. I don't know what happened. I heard something. Excuse me. So yeah, oh, Silicon Valley. Oh, my boy. This is Silicon Valley. Look at those three yoga ladies. Fine day. Why are you having a mattress on your back and doing it? You know, this is like an okay spot to do yoga on, but what's awkward is the fact that she has the mat on her back still when she could just simply lay that out. Honestly, don't get it. I don't get the idea why that is there, but okay. Okay, so conversation's there. Oh god. Oh, whoa. What the heck is this? Sewer area? This looks like an area that we'll probably be in where we're gonna probably get chased down in the sewer drain here. Probably. Alright, so we need to climb up these mountains to get to whatever it is. Nothing there. got money. They're not really dropping a lot of money, so that's pretty good because they're balancing out the money amount that you get from before. Because previously they always like give you hundreds and hundreds of hours or dollars, and it always ends up being like easy to kind of thing get the money that you need to purchase the next gun or something. So I'm guessing they're kind of upping their challenges on how to get faster money stuff. Discover this owned by family. What? Laid off. What? I'm gonna get the camera. I don't wanna stripper money. Thank you, stripper money. Game hunter? Also stripper. Part-time there's a paparazzi in the party. Medieval history expert, but also a stripper. There we go. Yeah, this is a good sound. I don't want to get copywritten for that. Hopefully I didn't get copyrighted for that.
Is there anything? I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to...
I think I mistakenly wanted to, I wanted to exit the goddamn thing, not exit the cutscene dialogue stuff. I accidentally exit the cutscene dialogue stuff. Oh no! Wait for me! I'm gonna steal your money then if you're... Okay, never mind. I'll take your money.
Get out!
Oh, sorry. Bye! Gonna get out of here. There's gonna be a... Yep, I knew it. Nope, my bad. I was trying to fast travel soon. Alright, next up. Track mission. Replay mission. Oh, tracking Stay mission. Police are now in train. Great. More cops. Great. I wonder if they can stop being chased. I wonder if you can stop being chased by these guys here. What is this? What? Oh. What? What is this place? The area is red, so it's restricted, isn't it? What the hell? I don't even know where I'm at. I just... Wait, this thing can shoot? Oh, it shoots camera pictures, okay. Oh my god, this is so weird. What is this? What the hell is this? I don't get it. I don't get what this area is about. I know it's a restricted area. Christ. Like, I didn't notice it when I first saw it. Oh, it's a biker gang. It's like a biker gang area. Quiet down, quiet down. Cool. Alright. Is there any more enemies? I'm guessing. I don't think I should be here. It's too early for this, I think. It's a bit too early for this fight, probably. Cover, please. Gonna probably look through the area here. No, I don't want to activate his phone. Activating his phone is too easy. Lethal explosions. Can I set up a proximity? Yes, I can. Proximity as well. I think I distracted him. Oh, I didn't see that. Can call for him. Oh, I didn't realize that there was a... Sons of Ragnarok. That's what they're called. Okay, got it. So this is the Sons of Ragnarok kind of like background area here. So what's my goal here anyways? Is what I'm curious about. And also call reinforcements.
God damn! A sun is down.
Our sun is down. A sun is down, I think. Now they're lethal now. R. Yeah, I'm standing behind this stuff, so I also want to keep that on. I gotta keep that on as well, just in case. Wait, he's not dead. What the heck? All right, there's another guy there. Oh, better get going then, shall we? I'm not ready for the fight yet. Yeah, because I don't have a gun that can be stronger.
Fuck it, never mind, we scared him off.
Yeah, I would say so. Yeah, there's only a few guys, but I don't know. I don't think that the purpose of them being in there is like anything important for me yet. Not yet. So I might have to deal with that another time. Jumping down. Alright, anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end it here. I realize that I'm closing in on another hour again, which I don't want. I keep doing an hour, which I'm not supposed to be. My goal wasn't an hour. It wasn't supposed to be an hour. But other than that, sorry. I'm trying to not do anything wrong here. But anyways, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't. Hope to see you guys in the next part of Another Reminds. Hope you guys have a great, amazing day, good night, or whatever you're watching this. And that'll be it for me today in this part. In the next part, we'll probably continue on to hacking onto this guy's stuff. Most likely. But other than that, I did all I did today, and that'll be it for me today. So, there we go. Alright, so... Roz, out. Sorry.